Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change video recording frame rate on your Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change recording frame rate, open the camera app first, and then select video from the camera modes. Now look for the current frame rate, which will be an icon with the resolution, such as UHD or FHD, and a number under it, for example 60, in a grey box. This icon is at the top in portrait mode. Tap on it and then you can select a new option for the frame rate, but make sure you choose the same resolution as before to keep this. You'll most likely be able to switch between 30 and 60 on most devices. That's how to change video recording frame rate on your Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.